Well, it's a cry that can be heard in offices right across Canada every single day. There's a problem with the printer. But it could be that the problem is more than just mechanical breakdown. Australian scientists are claiming some printers can be a health hazard, posing as much danger to a person's lungs as puffing on a cigarette. CTV's Todd Battis now with more on the potential pollution of the printed page.
They're a fixture in the workplace, dotted throughout the office. Several times a day, Dean Hargrave finds himself in front of a laser jet printer.
Yeah, I use it quite a bit during the day. So.
It turns out some of them are spitting out more than paper. Australian researchers discovered laser printers spew fine particles into the air, similar to cigarette smoke, that eventually end up in people.
They can get deep into your lungs and cause respiratory problems in the long run.
The research team didn't analyze the chemical makeup of the particles, but they believe they come from the toner, in particular the ultrafine powder that's used in laser jet printers instead of ink. Most particles came from new toner cartridges and during the printing of graphics and images. 62 printer varieties were tested, 17 were considered high particle emitters, 37 non-emitters. The majority of offenders were Hewlett-Packard models, but they also made up the bulk of the best. Among the others, Ricoh, Canon, Toshiba. Offices had five times more particles during working hours because of printer use. They can hang in the air for an entire day in areas with poor ventilation, increasing health risks, and anyone putting in long hours.
The government should have a standard that requires that only printers that don't emit these particulates are on the market, given that we know that technology exists.
Still more study is needed to find out how toxic the particles are. Miriam Diamond, who studies human exposure to chemicals, says it's too early to dump the printer.
What we don't know is whether a single printer will always produce high counts of fine particles, whether that the production of fine particles varies over the age of the printer life.
No doubt, office workers will want to see the final word on this when it's written. Todd Battis, CTV News, Vancouver.